In 1949, before annexing Buddhist Tibet, Chinese communists annexed Muslim East Turkestan, Rebiya's homeland. Her people, the Uyghur, resisted. To maintain stability in this region, China rules with an iron fist, leading to widespread imprisonment and public executions. But by silencing the Uyghur, China unintentionally created the region's loudest voice of dissent. Now, after fleeing to the United States, Rebiya has become China's nightmare. But for telling the world what she has seen, Rebiya's children have paid a terrible price. This is what Rebiya must ask herself. When are your people more important than your family? Thank you.